We have to have the Ethernet controller or we can't connect to each other.
I was still looking for that.
But they may update
on it. An IT network specialist works in a lot of areas of networking and also fixes computers. Our program is training people to meet the needs of the community.
Well, this is like using DOS. It's a really good job, especially for a female to get into the IT network field.
Whatever you can.
Our class sizes are a lot smaller.
There's also some definitions.
You get one-on-one time with the teacher.
You're gonna have to describe.
And I love the internship program. I got out to see a big network environment, and it helped me decide where I would like to go with my IT network future.
We're part of the Cisco Networking Academy, and some of our classes use the Cisco material. So we get the big picture of how it works. In IT in general, it's got some of the hottest job prospects.
It's definitely shaping my future. I wouldn't have thought of going into an IT field at all before, and I absolutely love it. It's going to have a lot of opportunities in the future for me.
Once we're connected.
It's opening up a world of doors and windows.